Patrick Cobin going, bud?
I don't know, man. It's rough. Terrell's just a pain in the butt. He's like, I can't do anything. Every time I try to do something, just boom, right in your face.
I know, man. My three campers are cool. They've almost all got pies now.
We got one pie, but yeah, it's not Terrell. Yeah. I mean, not yet. I hope maybe one day. We'll see if we get there. I'm just gonna read the paper, man.
All right.
What? Snoop at large? Come on, man. Somebody's gotta do something about this. This can't be.
Gotta get my mail. Again. What's in my mail?
Dear Logan, I overheard you saying you wanted something done about the Snoop. You're not alone. Which is why you've been selected to take up the mantle of the Snoop Hunter. You will need these. They were once worn by a great man. The fate of Fisher Bay Bible Camp is in your hands.
There it is. Get it. Nice.
The Snoop's here. He's in the bush. We found him. I'm just gonna power up real quick. Oh. Hardcore.
There he is! Get him!
There's the tire. Let's go.
You got me good. Time to try something else. Keep it on the course. We're gonna have to try something different. Oh yeah. Good old Snoop bait. It's their favorite. Favorite bait. Juicy mouse. It's a Snoop. Let's get him.
Finally. It's time to find out who you really are.
There's two. I need backup.
No, I'm not late. Did I, huh? That tasted great.